cinnamon oatmeal cookie. This is the obviously Easter egg candy cookie, and this is the carrot cake. Very Eastery with the bunny looking the carrots. This is the fudge brownie one. This is the normal chocolate chip cookie, and I think this is the lemon cookie. I will give a better description at the bottom in the area where I write. Wonderful coffee. It's a booste, some Spanish coffee, and I added the creamer to it. It was the Rice Krispie. Chocolate filling. Try the blue egg. Obviously, I'm not gonna eat this entire thing. I have a family, I'm gonna share it because these cookies are huge. Let's try the lemon break. The chocolate chip, because I feel like that's just every week, and I just want to show you guys the new cookies they have every week, but I decided to get the chocolate chip. It tastes better than I thought. Oh my god. fudge. Let's try the cinnamon apple. I'm sorry. This is oatmeal cookie. The oatmeal cookie. It's a very light, like, coffee cake, kind of. It's not strong coffee cake. It's a very light. ASMR food videos are no joke, they're very messy. I'm curious about what everybody's doing for Easter. Probably just gonna I know what you guys do, but a church. Asparagus and sweet potato. weekend. I'll see you.